Hi, everybody. It's been a really long time. I realized suddenly that I hadn't done a unique video in a while. Or a video at all, for that matter. But I got some toys in. And as you can see, I've already got my concealer on, you know, to hide the bags under the eyes from the 3 hours of sleep I did or didn't get. So, the new toy that came in, God, I love this. It's the new liquid foundation brush. And it's probably showing up backwards because, you know, that's what iPhones do. But look at the inside. It's got this well where you can put your foundation. Personally, I like putting it on the outside edges. Now, this is really absorbent. It's not like the powder brush. It's softer, quite a bit softer, I think. At least on the palm of my hands, that's what I'm feeling. And it's kind of a first impression. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get my foundation out and put it on real quick so you guys can see how it's going to blend in my foundation. And it's going to, and I'm going to shake this up, you know, lovely color organza. You can hear it. It's a brand new bottle. I love new bottles. So anyway, I usually only use about 3 drops worth of foundation. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. And you'll notice it soaks in pretty fast, but it stays put, so I'm happy with that. So here it goes. Look at my mirror while looking at you guys. Okay, now here we go. We're blending. We're applying foundation. And I like this because it's a lot narrower than the powder brush. So it means I can go in here and blend in with my concealer. And everybody's starting to look happy. See? Versus the side that's not done. So I keep blending and blending. It's actually pretty awesome tool here. I'm really, really liking it. This is the second time I've used it. I practiced on my hand a little bit the other day to see if I had the right motion down. So I'm just gonna brush up under the eyes. Make sure that's all blended in well. And across the temples. Make sure I get that lovely jawline so I don't look like I have this, you know, demarcation line for the equator on my chin. And that, in a nutshell, everybody, is how to use the blending, or the new liquid foundation brush. And you'll notice there's no stray hairs and my face feels so nice and soft. Wow. That's one happy camper today. You guys have a great day. I love you and God bless, and have a safe and happy St. Patrick's Day, because I'm going to try and figure out how to put green eyeshadow on with a blue shirt. Love y'all. Bye.